Princess Shelda. I hope everyone is too blessed to be stressed. The poem I want to share is called Yah's Creations. And I wrote it April 6, 1999. It goes like this. The rooster that crows, the river that flows, the grass that grows, the wind that blows, the lion that roars, the rain that pours, the dogs that bark, the trees in the park, the chickens in a coop, the vegetables in a soup, the horses in a stable, the hens that make a table, the pigs in the sty, the clouds in the sky, the apples for a pie, the fish that you fry, the taste of a peach, the sand on a beach. Yah's creations. Have a blessed one.